I think of all the tremendous things that we've heard at the conference. We go back home today saying, what are we going to do? No, audience, right now. So we go back home now saying, what are we going to do? So just please take that one slide back, which said the decisions you make today shape the future of tomorrow. So please think through those decisions, make them right. That was my first point. The second point I had to make was really that this is just a platform for all of us to come together. So please use this platform, share, continue to engage. There is so much more to be done. We're at the very beginning, we're at the cusp, we're at transformation in healthcare. Let's ensure that we give it the commitment, the passion, the openness and the intellectual capacity that all of us are capable of building a patient-centric, future-looking healthcare which touches everyone's lives. The 1.23 billion Indian lives, but 7 billion international lives. Let's create something that the world will look up to. India is capable of it, and humanity is capable of it. We must transform healthcare. It cannot retain the same path. We have the capability. That was really my second point for the tremendous positive comments all of you have given. But also, please share what you think we should do next time. We will be doing more clinical stuff. We'll give you opportunities to work with patient safety and the other healthcare ones. We'll stay engaged. We have all those. But please interact in the forum. Make this your forum and your platform. That was really my last one. Once again, a huge thank you and a big namaste to everybody.